Ryan Lochte is an asshole. Or things got blown out of proportion. Or maybe those brief consecutive moments underwater killed a significant amount of brain cells. Or what idiot village did you think Brazil was? What kingdom are you king of? Because I think you could properly run the one that comes with a piece of savory grilled flame broiled beef. Because your ass don't mind telling a whopper with cheese. Or is your ass invisible? We ain't supposed to see your ass. Even when you showing your ass, we ain't supposed to see your immunity, your advantage, your priorities in the face of mass security guards brandishing guns and your hopeless white face in the early Brazil morn. Or let your ass tell it. It was the Ghostbusters busting through your birthright that night. Is that why they fucking with Leslie Jones now? She got a hold to your entitlement? Oh, how you abuse your privilege when your ass just knew your ass was invisible, but we saw you. We even applauded you and your gold medals. And for some of us, just surviving water is an honor. But your mother had the opportunity to watch you dive into that treacherous terrain. And when you got to the other side, she was able to celebrate you, not commemorate you. Watch your ass gloriously levitate upon a wooden box. And this time, they played the anthem, not Amazing Grace. Not soon I will be done. Not a change gonna come. Ryan, wasn't that privilege enough? You emerged from the submerge, not an anomaly, but an American hero. And you had to rep your country the only way you knew how. Invisible. Made it cross the damn pool. Shit, made it to the States quicker than you did cross that pool. But you ain't heard that from me. And when you and your friends got caught vandalizing that gas station that was minding its own business, only thing you needed was a sign of check. Last thing you needed was a headline. Hell, you could have wrote a check and signed that bitch privilege. Where the fuck you think you was at? The company kickball game? Bitch, you was at the Olympics and white folks were watching. They appalled at you. They are in committee right now trying to revoke your white card. Hell. They even tried to trade you. But we said we keep Rachel Dolezal. Because when you got caught, oh shit, when you got caught, you could have simply Columbus that bitch. This ain't no gas station. This is my little unleaded island. I'm simply redecorating this bitch. All of this is mine. Shit. Now get the fuck off my property. That's how you properly use your privilege. But when you walked away, wasn't that privilege enough? Ooh, listen.